click on the subscribe button to watch more videos on my YouTube channel. To get latest notifications and updates about my videos, click on this bell icon. Hi friends, in this video I am going to explain how to draw the lifting hook design for the below 2250mm, nothing but 2.25 meters die bezel. All dimensions are mm only. I am changing the dimensions for explanation purpose. I am using the AutoCAD. The radius of this lifting hook is for the 2250 die bezel, or the below 2250 bezel, radius is 80. I am taking as per the design standards and the practical applications. As per the ASME section standards, I designed this data, and the diameter is 75, and the height in between the circle to the in between the vertical height is 110 mm, and the distance from the pad length of the pad and the width of the pad I will explain in this tutorial. Dimensions 250, and the length of the pad should be in 350 or minimum, not to be in minimum, all taken on maximum limits. Thickness of the pad concerns shell thickness, and the equal to the shell thickness the angle should maintain, and the length of the material should also maintain. The angle of this welding detail to the lifting hook to the pad is 15 degree. The angle is 15. This is the welding detail is completed. Next, going to the on the top view, the pad, the width of the pad is I'm giving 110 mm. Take all the dimensions to maximum limits, not to take any of the dimensions in minimum. The length of the hook is already explained, and the thickness is 25 mm. I am giving the thickness is depends upon the capacity of the vessel. If the capacity of the vessel is high, the thickness should maintain. Thickness should not maintain, the vessel may fall on the problem may occur on the manufacturing process. This is the 2250 mm die bezel. For this I giving the all the calculations and the design data for the lifting hook less than or equal to 2250 mm die bezel, nothing but 2 meter, above 2 meter. How to develop this torus spherical dish and the pressure vessel design, see my previous tutorials already explained. This is the 120 degree, 120 degree and 120 degree, three types of 120 degrees I already explained in my previous tutorial. Make the three parts, because the on the top view the top dish is looked at 360 degree. You want to give the three lifting hooks of these vessels above 2 meter die vessels, lifting hook number of lifting hooks three numbers. 360 by 3, you get 120 degree, and equispacial distance you give the equispacial difference of 120 degree, and mark the on the dish and give the three lifting hooks on the top of the vessel. This is the process to give a lifting hook for the 2250 die vessels.